What's up school fans, balik dengan Ruki Padilla and good morning. Sekarang ini masih jam 6 lewat 10 pagi. Tapi gue udah ada di Halim Perdana Kusuma Airport sekarang ini. Akhirnya gue akan terbang ke Malang dan juga ngeliput IBL series kedua. I'm super hype sekarang ini. And once again, thank you so much though to West Bandit Solo yang sudah membantu gue dengan flight gue hari ini. I really really appreciate them. And man, I'm super excited though. Cannot wait untuk nyampe ke Gor Bima Sakti Malang hari ini untuk nonton game-game yang seru. Semoga akan banyak highlight-highlight yang keren juga. Of course, gue udah ada target nih beberapa untuk interview. Semoga aja semuanya akan lancar-lancar aja. So guys, biar gue makin semangat untuk bikin kontennya, pastikan kalian kasih like, kasih komen. Dan juga bagi kalian ingin nonton full version vlog ini tersedia nantinya di members gue. So pastikan kalian juga sign up untuk menjadi member untuk support channel ini. So once again, thank you guys for watching this vlog. Semoga kalian akan enjoy it. And I will see you guys again nanti di Kota Malang.
Kita baru aja mendarat di Gor Bima Sakti. Akhirnya ini masih jam 11 sih, setengah jam lagi sebelum game pertama. Kalau gitu kita langsung aja mau nonton Raymond Galloway melawan Randy Bell. Salah satu idola gue nih lagi pemanasan, Calvin Chrysler. Dan kalau lihat sepatu keren nih. Jujur nggak tahu mereknya, mereka gue mikir kayaknya A6 deh. Tapi gue juga nggak gitu kelihatan, tapi ini warnanya boleh lah. Ini mungkin yang bikin dia jago main ini selama ini.
Oke, Mo. I see you. No.
So happy that Anthony Johnson. I can't stop laughing. All right, after the game, we are here with Dewa United's Ramon Galloway. How you doing, man?
Oh man, I'm doing great, man. Doing great.
I say it right, right?
Yeah.
I think a lot of people say Ramon, right?
Yeah, they say Ramon, Ramon, but it's cool. You know what I mean? As long as you get close, it's all right.
All right, let me get an update though. He's icing his foot right now. So what happened today, man?
None. I think the taping on my foot was just a little bit too tight.
Okay.
For the last 2 days, the bottom of my foot been aching, but it's no problem. I'll be all right.
Okay, that's good. That's good to hear.
Yes, sir.
Especially for all the Dewa United fans. And obviously, no collab in this series.
Uh-huh.
Just how proud are you to see everybody to step up, man?
It's very important. Like, before we came into the series, we knew that we wouldn't have Khaled. Mm. He just had a new baby. Congratulations. And we knew that the other guys would have to, you know, play a big role, step up. It was a very big challenge for us because we'll see where our team was at. Because this series, we played against the better teams. So it was. I'm proud and happy. We got one more game to finish up, and then we on to the next.
Okay. First of all, shout out though to Coach Maxi. It's his birthday, right?
Coach Maxi's birthday was yesterday. Mm-hmm. My son's birthday today.
Oh wow! Happy birthday to your son.
Yeah. My son just turned 14. My other son's birthday was January 18th. He turned 9. So shout out to my sons. Yeah, and Coach Maxi.
Did you buy him any?
Indomie.
Are you watching that Indomie? Are you from Philly?
Yeah.
GG Mount?
You already know, Rudy gang in his thing.
So I've been practicing. I got my lyric.
You got some bars?
I got some bars for you, bro. You ready?
Yeah, let me hear the bars.
All right. Oh man, it's so loud though.
All right, come on, we still care. Let's go.
Okay, yo. It's your boy Rocky hanging out with Mr. Galloway.
Yo.
My boy is not cocky. He just that good like Penny Hardaway. It's so hot out here, man, just like in Miami.
Uh-huh.
My boy love it so much out here because he couldn't hit this.
You gotta
do it again. Hold on.
Wait, come on.
Listen
but
to
it's
this.
So hot because my boy from Miami.
Hold on, it's so hot out here. It's just like Miami.
Uh-huh.
My boy love it so much out here because he could eat his
Indomie.
Yeah.
I got it.
You got it. Yeah.
My boy Rocky got the bars. You mean You know, he had to set up, man, because you know we got the bars on deck, man.
That's not bad, right?
No, I like the bars. I like the
you
bars.
Like that?
Yeah, I'm rocking with the bars. I'm rocking.
I need a freestyle, though. You got some bars, man. Hold on, you got some bars, though?
What you want here, man?
Something about Indomie or Dare Wise, it's okay.
Let me see.
Sorry to put you on the spot, though.
It's cool because your boy stay fly. I came to Indonesia and I bought for Dewa. Yeah, that's it. That's how y'all gonna be. Hey, listen, if y'all want any other music, y'all go to my iTunes, MM1WWD. Y'all go check out all the music. Y'all go on there, show some support, repost it on y'all page so I can post it. You mean, I need all the support. I need all the love. You mean, we
yes,
out here.
Yes, sir. And next series, though, I need a bar, though, next series.
All right, next year, next series, I'm going to write a whole joint for Rocky. I got a whole joint for Rocky.
Oh, for sure. Ramon, thank you so much,
Appreciate it, big dog.
Stay healthy. Glad you like my bars, though.
Yes, sir. My boy says it's always hot like Miami.
Yes, sir.
And when I'm in Indonesia, I eat.
Sekarang kita ada sama teman gue nih, Aeng, Rizky Effendi.
Halo,
waduh, ini di interview sama siapa?
YouTuber mantep ini.
Eng, ini kita mau ngomongin langsung aja. Year 15 lagi, sampai hitung dulu biar nggak salah nih. Ini mau ngejar LeBron sampai year 20 atau gimana nih?
Kalau itu rada berat, cuma ya kita lihat nanti ya. Cuman ya gue ini tuh tahun by tahun aja gitu. Jadi maksudnya nggak langsung mikir, wah harus 20 tahun gitu. Enggak, maksudnya tahun ini juga gue fokus aja. Yang penting gue jangan sampai cedera gitu, kita ngejaga badan dan lain-lain lah, itu bisa bantu juga ngasih ngasih energi negatif apa positif lah ke anak-anak yang muda-muda semua di Tangerang Hawks.
Ini kok jadi yang paling tua rasanya apa di timnya?
Aduh, tahun lalu sebenarnya masih ada Mario Grungan tuh, terus sekarang udah enggak lagi. Ya udahlah gitu, jadi paling tua.
Tapi kalau lu
Anthony Allen,
namanya Anthony Allen. Dia juga vokal banget dan juga galak banget ya. Dan itu kalau itu gimana ya, anak-anak tuh pada bisa terima tapi masukan dari, karena lumayan galak mau maki-maki orang di lapangan.
Gua selalu ngomong juga ke anak-anak, awal-awal mungkin kayak culture shock juga lah ya. Maksudnya kita gak pernah gitu ketemu orang Indonesia yang kayak begitu, yang sampai
orang Amerika?
Ya, orang Amerika yang kayak begitu, yang bisa sampai marah-marahnya kayak gitu. Gua cuma bilang ke anak-anak, maksudnya dia maksudnya baik gitu. Lo cuma mungkin caranya dia kayak begitu.
Okay.
Ya kita berusaha adjust aja gitu. Jangan diambil hati, cuman ambil poin-poin positifnya gitu. Jadi kita bisa grow-nya bareng-bareng lah gitu. Enak kan jadinya kayak. Dan lihat sendiri dah. Ya selama ini kok dia marah-marah, yang gue lihat emang bener dia omongannya gitu. Jadi ya udah terima aja gitu.
Yang paling sering diomelin sama dia siapa?
Hah?
Yang paling sering diomelin sama dia.
Yang satu posisi lah biasanya.
Tapi karena kita biarkan lo pergi. Danny Ray gimana menurut lo?
Wah. This is apa maksudnya, ini benar-benar tahunnya dia lah kalau menurut gua. Dan gua benar-benar maksudnya tahun lalu mungkin kita berdua poinnya bisa bareng-bareng gitu. Dan gue jujur, gue akan step back tahun ini karena dia benar-benar harus dikasih kesempatan. Dan bukannya berarti gue nggak bakal nggak mau performnya, enggak, maksudnya first optionnya tetap harus dia. Kalau sekarang kita ini tim ini bakal jalan sejauh dia mainnya kayak gimana kalau menurut gue, karena wah gila sih dia. Dan dia dapetin itu nggak tiba-tiba. Gue lihat juga kerja keras dia di off season, perpanjangan off season, dan gue ngeliat lah kerja keras dia. Dan sekarang ya ini yang dia gapai lah gitu, hasil dari kerja keras ini.
Gue juga percaya Danny Ray akan jadi bintang sih nantinya pastinya.
Yes. Dan watch out all
IGL. Yes. Satu lagi, LeBron mau mecahin rekor scoring gimana nih, idolanya nih LeBron.
Let's start the countdown. Udah pasti lah itu dalam berapa game ini lah ya. Sekarang udah di bawah 100 kali.
Iya, udah di bawah 100 hari ini lagi
ngepoint. Iya.
Jadi Lakers playoff enggak?
Kalau itu susah. Mas, gua masih percaya ya kan. AD udah main dan Rui Hachimura. Let's go. Yeah. Lakers.
Gua sih percaya Lakers masih playoff sih.
Dan kalau udah ada di dalam playoff, gua masih percaya LeBron dan AD masih bisa. Kita ada Russell Westbrook, kita ada Rui Hachimura, dan gua masih nungguin Austin Reeves buat main lagi nih.
Mereka banyak sih,
iya, jago-jago sih. Secara di atas kertas sih bagus ya, masih oke lah. Cuman emang kadang suka, aduh wasit-wasit ini, aduh, come on, yang, please wasit.
Ada wasit main, yang Jason Tatum gila banget sih. Jason Tatum
banyak loh, waktu itu Troy Brown Jr. Juga dapet di 3 point, gak di bowling, banyak lah.
Lawan Dallas juga, banyak lah, tapi sabar-sabar jadi Lakers fans sih sama wasit ya.
Let's go.
Eng, kita udah tinggal dikit lagi nih, udah. Spesies yang kayak kita udah tinggal dikit, udah tinggal Ius, Kelly, lu,
Oki.
Aduh, udah gila, udah tipis banget ini angkatan gue. Eh, thank you so much ya.
Thank you so
sukses
much.
Selalu ya season
sukses
ini.
Selalu, sukses.
Thank you.
Kamu kenapa gak main sih? Kenapa gak main?
Wah, retak.
Apanya?
Musuh, oh ya. Gila, friends.
Shout out though untuk semuanya yang bekerja keras untuk make sure lapangannya nggak licin. Thank you so much kepada semuanya yang sudah berbaik hati untuk selalu make sure safety pemain itu nomor satu di sini. So once again, shout out man to everybody.
Thank you.
Kita udah sama Hans Abraham, dia bilang katanya dia nontonin nih, bener?
Nontonin timeout dong.
Jadi menjawab katanya, dia karena lumayan ya, udah 3 game masuk lumayan, terus nembakin lumayan. Soalnya kalau di grup gue sering diomongin, ini kayak Hans ini scrimmage shooter doang nih. jadi kira-kira perbedaannya apa nih 3 game terakhir ini?
Lebih ready aja sih, kan mungkin gak ada Bram juga, gue harus step up juga kan.
Oke, okay, emang we need you man, yeah. You know, kalau gak ada Bram,
facts,
yeah. Right? Sih ada Yuda di komentar juga nih. But, tapi kalau lu sendiri, lu nambah gak sih latihan gitu? Kalau kemarin kan waktu awal-awal kan di seri awal kan nembaknya gak ada yang masuk itu kan, 3 poinnya. Apakah lu setelah itu nambah-nambah sendiri atau gimana?
Iya, yeah, pastinya nambah-nambah sih. Kebetulan teman nambah-nambah gue Yuda juga kan. Jadi ya di seri 2 ini juga sama-sama bagus nembaknya kan, jadi ya udahlah kita naik bareng-bareng gitu.
Kalau kalian itu nice game bro. Kalau nambah itu biasanya nembak berapa kali sih biar orang juga pada tahu, biar mereka juga bisa ikutin latihannya.
Sebenarnya kan karena kita prawira tuh jadwalnya terbatas karena kan memang lapangannya tuh ada yang nyewa gitu. Jadi ya paling kita tuh biasanya mainin akurasi, jadi 8 per 10. Jadi kalau nggak dapet ya ulang.
Wow. Gitu, ya. Kok nggak selesai?
Ya ulang terus.
Tapi enggak lah, kalau ini mah 2 mah akurasinya tinggi. Hans, thank you so much udah stop by di sini. Good luck ya dan terus masukin. Gue requestnya 2 per game.
Requestnya 2 aja
per game ya.
Mudah-mudahan.
So, thank you so much and. Apalagi abis nikah bukan sih?
Iya.
Abis nikah kan? Wah, ini berkat nikah lah. Oke, thank you. Now time for my guy, Yuda Dwi.
Hey,
what's up Yuda Dwi? Hold on, let me put this on you. Oh shit, mabe. Gua masih gemeter gini ketemu Yuda kayaknya.
I love you kok.
Yud, what's up bro? How you doing man?
Good, great, yeah.
Kalo gua langsung tanyain langsung aja lah ya. Kan sekarang udah ga ada Kobram nih. Tanggung jawabnya diminta sama coach, dari coach Davis yang gue sendiri lebih gede ga untuk lo?
Pasti lebih besar lah. Itu, ya gua juga ngerasanya tanggung jawabnya lebih besar juga. Karena kan biasanya gua rely ke Kobram kan. Kayak dikit-dikit misalkan gua ngedown, gua tenang gara-gara Kobram. Cuman kalo misalkan ini, kan gue lagi down, gue lagi bad game kayak kurang gitu, ya gue harus step up sendiri sih. Soalnya kemarin juga Kobram ngasih saran juga lah, kayak lo harus bisa tanggung jawab, bla 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 gitu.
Dan apakah sekarang ini lo dituntut untuk nembak lebih banyak dan juga nyetak poin lebih banyak?
Kalau itu sih emang sebenarnya pas masih ada Kobram juga, gue udah dapat ultimate green light sih dari coach Steve. Jadi itu mah nggak masalah sih, itu nggak ngerubah apa-apa sih itu.
5-1 sekarang ini rekornya sayang banget sih, salah sekali, tapi so far apa yang membuat lu happy tentang tim ini?
Kita main sesuai sistem kita dan ya kita main benar-benar kerasa banget, bareng-barengnya kerasa banget.
So hopefully it will continue ya, the trend apalagi nanti akan ketemu Bumi Borneo juga in the last game. So Yud,
gotta finish strong.
Always happy to see my guy. Gila, man. Gila, 6 tahun, mungkin 5 tahun gila sih. We still here together, ngomong di depan kamera. So once again, thank you so much, Jude. And always good luck, ya.
Thank you, bro.
Thank you, bro. Gila sih.
I'm out.
Yeah! You're welcome, baby.
Bro.
What's up, baby?
Talk about the team, man. 5-1.
Man, it's just a blessing, man. You know, just going back to my first scrimmage here, when you was here, yeah. So... Everything I said on that video, you know, a lot of people probably thought I was crazy. I want you to play that video again, you know. It's just a confident thing of being humble, just competing, you know. We lost one game. It happens, you know. Thank God for another win. You know, this is a game of winning and losing. So the best thing we can do is just to go out there and try to give our best effort. There's a lot of good teams out here in the IBL. Just want to thank God for every little win we get.
Playing like Luca, like Latino Dodgers tonight.
Yeah, man, just I put a lot of work in the gym this past week. You know, just very thankful and excited to be out here in Asia, Indonesia, just showcasing my talent. You know.
And how happy are you, man, with Jared coming in?
I'm very happy with Jared. He's a real pro. You know, when Coach asked me about him and. You know what I said about him. I mean, he's a 7-footer who can play inside and out. A great teammate, a great guy, a super vet. I mean, he's played in 18 countries before. I mean, he's only 32 years old, so, you know, he's a super talented guy, a great locker room guy. I mean, we're just super excited to have Jared.
And without Bram, Yuda is stepping up big time. Can you just talk about Yuda a little bit?
Like I said earlier in all the interviews, I think Yuda is the best point guard in Indonesia. Not the respect to all the point guards and players. But I think he just got it. You know what I'm saying? He's run the floor. He Nobody can stay in front of him. He's a great teammate. He's a man of God. I mean, in my eyes, he's the best. Next big thing out here, you know, he's already on the national team. So, you know, the sky's the limit for him. He's young. He's talented. I mean, I'm very happy for Yuta. You know, I got his back.
Those were nice dimes, though, to Pandu.
I can pass, I can defend, I can do a little bit of everything, but one thing I like is to see my teammates happy. I don't want to be happy by myself. Like today I had press conference, and I told Reza to go ahead. I mean, that's what kind of teammate I am. I want everybody to get shine, I want everybody to be happy. This is not one man show, you know. I'm just very excited that I can share my success with them, and they share their success with me. And I mean, I can't do it without them. You know, they my rock.
And just how excited are you to see all these fans, man, right here?
I mean, I'm super excited, you know. It was a lot when they left. But I'm super excited for the love. Yeah. This is, you can buy this, man. I mean, this is a lot of love. I feel like I'm at home. Who knows, you know, I'm happy to be here.
So, how's that Latino Doncic nickname, man? You like that nickname?
I like that. That should be my nickname going forward, man.
We're gonna make that big, man. We're gonna make that big, man.
Sure. Thank you, Rocky. My boy Rocky P. Shout out to Rocky P. doing it big in IBL Indonesia. You know, he's the big thing out here. So make sure you follow my boy Rocky P. You already know. Brandon France.